Sergeant Bleak, Army Medical Service, United States Army, a member of the Medical Company, 223rd Infantry Regiment, 40th Infantry Division, distinguished himself by conspicuous gallantry and indomitable courage above and beyond the call of duty in action against the enemy in the vicinity of Minaribo, Korea, on 14 June 1952. As a medical aid man, he volunteered to accompany a reconnaissance patrol committed to engage the enemy and capture a prisoner for interrogation.